meditation and the first one is one that I utilize with clients when I'm healing. And it's a beautiful meditation that you'll be able to use again and again and again as light beings and light workers. We often need to collect ourselves and connect ourselves when we're in large groups of people and strengthen our energy connection. So that the meditation will assist with this. And there's also some guides who are here, just beautiful beings that are around all of us who are wanting to give us certain messages for ourselves, for our soul. And these are all aspects of our consciousness speaking to us. So Jethro is going to be playing and Bubby and Prem are going to be hanging out over there. If Bubby goes back, Prem will come back. So I'd love you now, just very briefly, reach out. You can close your eyes if you wish, but just reach out and hold the hands of the person next to you. Just through the energy of your palms, just give thanks to this person for being here this evening. Just thank them and love them for being a part of your journey. Place your palms somewhere on your body that feels right for you. And you may feel energy moving through the palms of your hands. Visualize a beautiful golden flame in the center of our chest, our heart center. And imagine this golden flame expanding so the light beams flow out to your fingertips and your toes and the top of your head. Out through the soles of your feet and out through your tailbone down into the earth. Your energy flow down into the earth. Let them flow all the way down until they meet with the central sun, the heart of the earth, deep in the center of the earth. Flow them down through the tailbone and the feet and feel that sun. Flowing back up through these energy pathways, up through the soles of your feet, up through your body, up through your tailbone, and all the way up through your spine and your central meridian, connecting in with your heart. Unifying with your heart. In your heart, from the central sun of the earth. Receive that message, that gift. And then feel the light beams flowing out from the top of your head, up out into the cosmos, reaching all the way up to the central sun, beyond the sun, to source. Through a beautiful place in nature, being able to see the trees, the sunlight, and the earth clearly, until you reach a beautiful body of water, and visualize a beautiful energy, a beautiful being rising out of the water, who has a gift and a message for you, from you. Take some time now to connect with this beautiful presence and your beautiful gift.
Thank you.
this beautiful presence, this beautiful energy, this water. Feel yourself bathed in the presence and the cleansing and the healing. And when you've finished your healing, return back through your path in nature and find yourself slowly coming back into your body in this room, feeling your heart. Fingertips slowly into a prayer position. And just give thanks to the beautiful being that you are for bringing you here this evening, for reconnecting you with yourself, and for being present with you on your journey. Slowly, slowly, moving your feet. When you feel ready, you can.